عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. معي ميزة فراختا from class 10. I am telling the story of the fox and the crow. Once upon a time, the crow was very hungry but did not get anything to eat. Suddenly he saw a piece of cheese in a plate. He flew near a plate and picked in his beak. He was now looking for a safe place because he never wanted to share it with anyone else. Cleverly, he sat on a quiet place on the tree. A cunning fox saw him the crow with cheese. A mouth started watering. She made a plan quickly to get cheese from the crow. She said sweetly, Hi, handsome crow. I am Foxy Foxy. My friends told that the crow's voice is sweet. Fox, could you please sing for me? The crow surprised. Fox continued, Dear crow, you look so handsome with your shiny feathers. Crow started singing. Down fell the cheese. The fox picked and ate all and ran away. The crow realized what he had done. He felt very bad. Be aware of the flutter. They are not trusted. Jazakallah khairan.